Dear colleagues, I'm Dr. Bouzid Wassim, orthodontist from Constantine, Algeria. It's my big honor to be part of the 18th edition of the Dental World Hungary. It will be my pleasure to speak at the Orthodontics Congress, which will be held on the 13th October 2018. Over there, I will share with you our new vision of orthodontics. As you probably know, orthodontics is facing a totally new era. As facial and smile aesthetics are the patient's primary concerns. And if our patients are not satisfied from an aesthetic point of view, they will consider the treatment as a failure. My lecture will introduce you to a novel approach toward diagnosis, treatment planning, and aesthetic-based orthodontic treatment using the latest and proven technologies and protocols.